It looks like she's sunbathing, but can you guess what Deep Look producer Gabriela Quiroz is waiting for in Oaxaca, Mexico?
I am hoping that the bees will bite me, either my arm or my eyelids. They're known to bite the eyelids, and it's only as a defense mechanism if they get riled up.
Biologist Noemi Arnold is putting a bee, species Scaptotrigona pectoralis, on Gabriela's arm. She gently squeezed the bee to produce a pheromone to call its sisters to Gabriela. They're hoping to film one biting Gabriela with its mandibles for our Deep Look video about stingless bees. After a few tries, one got tangled up in Noemi's hair and softly bit her eyebrow.
Still in there.
Mm-hmm. I'm getting it.
A different species, Melipona beechii, even ended up in Josh's hair. Learn more in our new video about stingless bees.